still pressing.
Gets a hit up as Fowler on the other side turns and passes off. Silverberg's centering pass was blocked. Chopping at the puck as Letestu couldn't get it out. Back to the front of the net. Talbot's down. Makes the save. Puck squirts loose. A backhander score! Rickard Rackell tie game.
Rickard Rackell ties it with just 15 to go. The Oilers challenged for goaltender interference. Ryan Kesler appears to be holding Talbot's pad, but after review, it's ruled a good goal. We're off to overtime in the